These are the faces of Watergate, the key figures in America's worst political scandal. I'm Dennis Daly. Back in a moment. Peter Rodino had been a little-known Democratic congressman from New Jersey until he was appointed chairman of the House Judiciary Committee. He led the House Watergate hearings when he voted aye for Nixon's impeachment. His voice quaked. He was visibly shaken. I'm Dennis Daly.